roll a cat doors. Maybe he's running in the room. Equipped. I'm not just a quartermaster, you know. I'm also in charge of handing out punishments to anyone who's disobedient on the ship. Objectives? Weapon equipped. Which I don't have, because I don't seem to be allowed to fucking get one. And this is this yoke. No. Any of the swords? Emotions, mood, emotions, boutique, right, whatever, tips, sentence, social, talents, not the same. You can right click on a certain to equip them, and you can you can view all of your equipped items by pressing I and accessing character info. Okay, so if we change it from I to E, okay, B is holding me back. Let's see if that works. B. Well, it worked. Now. Use. So, change the present item. Shift. Okay. Oh, you can drink it, right. So B for bad, oh yeah. You can click on NPCs or other players to choose them as your targets and allow you to interact with them in various ways. You can also press tab to target the nearest player or hostile NPC. Visit the official site for Allods online to learn more. Spells can be placed in the action bars at the bottom and sides of the interface. You can use them by left clicking them on your mouse or by pressing the corresponding hotkey. So I'm tired of it. Or press my second one. this. I've never told her to attack. Well, there we go.
Bullshit. Come and get your instructions from me. Hurry up.
Man, the attack has been repelled. Well done. Boarding party. Prepare to board one of the enemy ships.
Okay, let's put that leather tunic on.
Come on, let's get them!
going now.
What's happening?
I don't know.
Astro, take it! We need to send someone there. Is anyone free to go?
This is like Sergeant Cortez from Time Spares. No, did I get the letter select now? That is it. Swanking out leather. Thanks for watching. This is going to be a new Let's Play, and I'll play it again, obviously. Let me know what you think of this. Want me to keep going with it? I will. Don't want me to? Well, then this will be the only video. But it will depend on the results of what people think of this as a Let's Play. They don't like it. I'll stop, they like it, I'll keep going. Some people may not know what the game is, like me, I just downloaded it because it was like World of Warcraft, and I liked World of Warcraft. So, let's see how it goes. Keep it chill.